This was a pretty good flick though. I'm gonna watch it from Xenom's perspective. He got really, really close to the net. That's always the most dangerous flick. As soon as you can get into their box, or I guess in this one there, little half sphere.
Come to Australia and try our spiders.
Wow, that sounds so fun. He's still up. I already fucking know it. Oh, no way. Oh my god. Roey, thank you so much for the 100 bits.
Here we go! Oh! Another missed opportunity for Orange, man. They just played super aggressive in this last minute. Oh, no! There it is! The shot from Indusky at midcourt. Nobody back on rotation. That's what happens when you don't have somebody rotating back to the goal. Could not get back there quick enough. Just missed it. Just missed it. Wow! Absolutely amazing game. 4 seconds left. 2-1. Can they?
Scared Orange. They didn't know what to do. They didn't want to mess up that play, and they did. Oh, Mr. Kyle with a blow. Here comes Durango. Oh, and a save from Apache. A save from Mr. Kyle. Look at this. Another shot by Kai. Upper left hand corner. Unbelievable turn of events, folks. That was one shot, one save.
You're taking the fucking piss. Out. Out my room. What the fuck, man? She's
out there as fast as you can. Blue team kicking out. Open net. Can they get back? And they can. The big Hendrowski capitalizes on all three players across midfield. On the wrong direction, they could not get back inside. Bing, bang, boom. There's another goal for you.
Attention Kratos qui va partir tout seul au but là. Il y a danger là pour la défense de la Fulgus Esports. C'est le but de Kratos sur cette superbe action offensive, Bashi. Beaucoup de pression là.
Effectivement, très bien joué de la part de Kratos. On va voir là ce petit dribble juste devant le boost. Hop là, il ne pourra pas toucher le ballon.
God, please help. And you could win a market
Oh god. Oh no, the panic clear. Okay, good thing Tech duked him. Someone please help.
My main goal is to blow up and then
Fire Burning! Let's go! Fire Burning with the host! The god himself! Thank you, Dad, for the host. My 50-50 inspiration. Making you proud every day, trust, dude. Thank you so much for the host. Everybody from Fire Stream, you better hit that follow notification. See what it does. See what it does, dude. If you want to see the sexiest man alive, hit the follow notification. Dude, thank you so much, Fire. That's actually lit. I'm actually having such a good time right now, dude. That shit was so lit. Dude, he's saying he got distracted. I got fucking hosted by Fire, dude. What does he think I'm doing?
What's up? Welcome to Battle, dude. Nice. It's not loud, it's fine. Oh, okay. Don't change it. Alright, sounds good. The mic is so good. Yeah, the mic's pretty nuts. I don't know what changed. I made it sound like that.
Good to see you aren't playing fucking RuneScape this time around. How's everybody's day been?
Oh my god, I way worse now. What the fuck?
Well, I'm retiring.
Dude.
Nice.
Let's go.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. That was nutty. each other, but if we on the same page, we yeet. Holy shit, that's sick. That was next level, dude. I actually try to do that too. Ooh. My god. We already straight. I try to play cool, acting like what you do. Don't faze me, don't faze me. Meanwhile, I'm sitting at home all alone, trying to keep myself from going crazy. Yeah. When I'm in the house, when I already forgot the name.
Well, with the amount of shots that you've been pointing out, it just shows the amount of pressure, nonetheless, a triple trouble as a team. They're able to move down very fluently and able to keep the pressure on back post. They're living up to their name. They just can't get away from their back post. So more importantly, right now, they just need to get this ball hard down the lane, clear it, and make sure somebody's in the midfield to intercept it, especially if there's an aerial battle. Right now, they're not winning it. And it's just...
Pinch it on the second touch. I could be proud to reach plat 1 this season. You could take pride in everything you've done. Yeah, I mean, I can't complain. Top.
Oula.
On a rien vu, on a rien vu.
Devant.
T'es toujours à fond sur Yaz, Alex.
Oh là, oh là.
Oh là là, oh là là. Eh, franchement, clipez ça les gars. Alex, tu peux clip s'il te plaît. Ça, ça va partir en best of. Hein. Oh, c'est classe.
Yeah.